It's one small step for man, one giant leap.
Called the sacral apex pressure test or the sacral thrust test. So the position of the patient will be in prone, and the examiner places the base of the hands over the apex of the sacrum, and the examiner applies a downward pressure to the floor like this. So a positive sign of this test is the patient will feel a pain over the joint, and this will indicate a sacroiliac joint pathology.